What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Today we are back over here at the Magic Kingdom, and today is a great day. Christmas time is finally here at Disney World.
Decorations are up, the big Christmas tree is up, all the Christmas stuff is installed here on Main Street and throughout Magic Kingdom. It's my first time seeing Magic Kingdom like this holiday season, and this is my favorite time of year here at Disney World. Is holiday season, Christmas time is the best. And let me tell you, with the holiday season, the crowds are definitely back. Check out Main Street right here. It looks like people are getting ready for a parade, but parades aren't even back. So a lot of people here. It is a Sunday.
And also tonight is gonna be my first night experiencing the new nighttime show, Disney Enchantment. I have not seen this yet. It came out already for about a month.
So we got a few hours to hang out here in Magic Kingdom before we gotta get our spot here to watch the fireworks, because I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of people trying to line up. Probably get here about an hour before showtime. It is kind of sad though that they don't have the holiday decorations on the castle. Hasn't been there for 2 years already. Hopefully next year it might come back, but I don't know how it'll work with all the 50th anniversary decorations on the castle already. So maybe we have to wait till the 50th anniversary stuff comes off the castle before we get the dream lights again. And actually, we have not been into this attraction in a very long time. Monsters Inc. Laugh Floor. Haven't been in here since before the pandemic, before everything shut down.
Hey, that wasn't my best work. That was just me making mistakes.
Oh, did I hurt your feelings, Wazowski?
To the Laugh Floor! And now, make some noise for your monster of ceremonies, me, Mike Wazowski!
Hi, Tommy, where are you from?
Ohio.
Ohio! Beautiful this time of year. Ohio is a small volcanic island that is located in the middle of Guadalajara. I can't portray standing inches and the Eiffel Tower.
Tommy, is that correct?
No.
Next! Okay, thank you. Did you mention it?
Yes.
The number thing. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. My eyes were closed. That was my bad. I'm sorry. I will now pull the number from your brain. Here we go. Swing them mentally. Place your hands on your head. Hands on your head. Hands on your head. Very good. I need you now to make antennas with your fingers now. Little antennas. Can you put them up there for me with your fingers? Oh, yeah. Now we got some kind of moose antler thing going on there.
I think that Monsters Inc. Laugh Floor is one of the most underrated of all the attractions here at Magic Kingdom. I was actually featured. He said that I was a seatbelt inspector.
And now we got this whole people mover train all to ourselves.
The people mover is the perfect vehicle for people watching. So keep your eyes.
Now I remember when the people mover was not popular. When it was a walk on every single day. And nowadays, people mover is never a walk on. Always gotta wait.
May I have your attention?
One of these days we'll be able to come on this ride. All right, they say Space Mountain right now only 45 minutes, but I don't know, we're lined up all the way out here. Thinking it's probably about a 60, we'll see. You know, I don't always come to the Magic Kingdom when it's dark, when it's starting to get dark, but when I do, it really makes me miss the old nighttime parades that they used to have here, and especially Disneyland with the electrical parade. I wish that they could bring something like that back. I thought they would have brought something like that for the 50th anniversary, but maybe like some budget cuts because of the pandemic and everything, maybe they couldn't do that.
So I just found something out. I went over to the Sleepy Hollow refreshments to get the Nutella waffle. I was really craving that Nutella waffle, and they said that they only serve that for breakfast now. They don't serve it
past 11 o'clock. So if you want that, you gotta get it for breakfast. And here's a super pro tip for you guys if you want a nice spot to relax and maybe eat some food at nighttime or anytime during the day here at Magic Kingdom. Come to Liberty Square behind the old Christmas shop. And there's some benches and tables out here that people never really come to. And you get a nice, relaxing, quiet meal, or if you just want to hang out. All right, guys, and here we are. It is about time where we got our spots for the show Disney Enchantment. I am not seeing all the Main Street projections on this time, but I will come back and try to see the show from a different perspective down on Main Street. So if you don't want to see any spoilers or hear any spoilers from Enchantment, go ahead and click off the video now.
People out here.
Alright guys, that was my first look ever at Disney Enchantment. Didn't see the live stream, haven't seen anything. Well, and I gotta say, I was not very impressed with this show. I thought that it lacked something. I thought that it like lacked energy. I didn't think that the soundtrack was very good, especially the main song. I think it's called You Are the Magic. It didn't really have any magic in it. Kind of boring, honestly. It was kind of weird how in the main songs, the real characters who actually sing those songs weren't actually singing them. They were either an instrumental of the song or it was like a cover of that song, which didn't have the same vibe, same feeling as the original song would have had, like they did like back in Happily Ever After. All right, so I also ran into a viewer of the channel. It was her first time seeing Disney Enchantment 2. Let's ask her what she thinks about it. What did you think about it?
It was okay. I think it's about a 6 out of 10.
Okay, there you have it. First review. But yeah, honestly, I'd probably rate it like a 5 or 6 out of 10. It was okay. It wasn't better than Wishes, and it definitely wasn't better than Happily Ever After. And actually, I think that Harmonious is much, much, much better than this show was. It wasn't all bad though. The projections and the lighting for this show were really, really good. Way better than Happily Ever After, and way better than any other show I've really seen. The projections on this show were great. So it wasn't all bad. There was definitely some cheering. There was a lot of people who really loved this show while we were there. So I don't know. We are going to be with Disney Enchantment for the foreseeable future. There's no plans to bring back Happily Ever After once the 50th anniversary is over. So yeah, might grow on people. You might get used to it. You might really start to like it after a few months of seeing it. But yeah guys, that was my day here at Magic Kingdom. Had a great day. Hadn't been back in a very long time, plus first time seeing Disney Enchantment. So yeah guys, if you enjoyed the video, a like would be appreciated. Hit that subscribe button down below if you are new. Thank y'all very much for watching. Catch y'all in the next video.